and it feels like I'm home. I was born into the avant-garde. I grew up with the living theater, spent the first 3 years of my life living in a crazy commune on the road. My father passed away a year and 2 days ago, and so to be here tonight and to honor him and to receive this award means a lot to me. I thought I would share with you something about the spirit of my father. When he found out that he had terminal cancer and only had a week to live, the nurse said to him, "Are you allergic to anything?" And he looked at her without missing a beat and said, "Capitalism." And he got it right on the one, even at the moment, at the end. And this is a message I would like to give you from my father. The spinning wheel, baby. The spinning wheel, baby. One day, the bird of paradise on top of my head. The spinning wheel, baby. One day, the bird of paradise on top of my head. You know what he said? You know what he said? You know what she said? You know what she said? In death, we are in communion. In life, we are in communion. This is brought to you by anarchism, nonviolence, and a side of marijuana. For the spinning wheel, baby. Steve Ben Israel.
Baba Israel for Steve Ben. And Pamela also in the house. Steve's with us.
I have the original avant-garde mother. Give it up for my mother in the house. Pamela, come on, come on, Pamela. Come here, Pamela. Come here. Come up here with me for 1 second. All I gotta say is, dig the shoes. Dig the shoes.
Steve Ben. Oh my goodness. Now that's royalty for you.